Hey y'all, me and Chloe's out riding around this morning. Chloe, come in. So we want to show you a little bit of what we're seeing with the full moon coming up. Actually, with the full moon going down. But I was over this way the last couple mornings working. So I wanted to ride back over here and show y'all. And we're looking to see if we see a couple deer. I saw two deer the other morning over here. All right, y'all, so we're still going. Still looking around and filming here. You can see the full moon is coming on down soon. But it's just getting daylight. I'll show you a little view here. You don't get to see a lot of this in Florida where you can see some of the scenery. Chloe, come in. Close. Down. Sit. Sit down. Sit down. I'm filming through the windshield. All right, we're gonna go up and film a little more. Show y'all the moon, where it's at there. It looks pretty cool with it being over the, right over the trees. Trying to get real steady here. Close it in. That's about as steady as I can get. Chloe's moving around a little bit. This is with the camcorder. So we're turning around now, headed back towards the house. Chloe, stop. Chloe. Just wanted to show y'all the sun coming up through the trees here. Alright, so if we see anything else, we'll stop and film. Okay, here's another shot of the moon. All right, I just wanted to show this to y'all too. Florida's known for its orange trees. Orange groves, it used to be anyway. There's still a lot of them around, but a lot of them have been taken out and housing areas put in. But this is orange groves here. So this is orange groves, orange trees. Cody, be still. Cody, still. So you can see the oranges. This is Orange Grove. This is Orange Grove on the other side of us here. Alright, so we're still heading up the road, headed home. Okay, we pulled over here to look around a little. I saw two deer right in here two mornings ago at this time. I was on the way to work, so I couldn't pull over. So I want to pull over and look around a little bit, see if we see them.